see a wave. Who keeps alive all night?
Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit at the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't mean me, then you betcha I will. If they don't mean me, then you betcha I will. Bit of big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Oh my gosh.
Where am I going?
Oh my gosh.
If I'm not seeing it.
Oh my gosh.
Guess you never know what you got till it.
Oh my gosh.
Where am I going?
Oh my Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G.
I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is, I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun. Cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Delighted to be with you. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Celtic against Manchester United.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Forrest, Johnston. Going front now, and it's in by the post. Celtic then have this lead. Greenwood. Now Anthony Martial. Pogba. Cut out the pass. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. They're looking good when they attack. Rashford.
shot is blocked. He's got some room out there. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Now, can he take them on? A chance for the equaliser. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
And here comes the corner. He's going to punch it away now, done well. Guided through. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Needs to stay calm. Shredding it through. Darting infield now. Pulls it back now.
And into the net by the post.
Celtic really on top of their game in this first half. So easy in possession. Very good challenge. It goes out wide again. Johnston, Hayes, he's got a chance to cross, now Bailly, Greenwood, now Marcus Rashford, Bruno Fernandes, Rashford, made sure the pass wasn't completed. Fernandez. Pogba. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, and it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Greenwood, break quickly when they get possession. The ball is now with the Celtic players. Johnston gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Not really away from the threat here. Now Anthony Martial. Rashford, Fernandez, Greenwood. Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Now Paul Pogba. It's a good hit. That's a good block. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Now Griffiths. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Now he can cross it. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here. The keeper's given the ball away.
2 minutes of added time.
Well,
it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Fernandez.
The ball is now with the Celtic players.
So we've reached the break. 3-0. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Shaw. Now Marcus Rashford. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. And they've got a man out wide. Pogba. On the move, and a must score! Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
And the referee's given the free kick. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Forrest. Maybe the cross. He's intercepted. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Saw that coming and intercepted. Now Griffiths. He's made the interception. Here's Martial. He's given possession away here. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Bruno Fernandes. They're looking good when they attack. Greenwood. Had a crack! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Goes out wide again. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. McGregor. Defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Good interception. Hayes. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Hayes, a chance to play it into the centre now. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Just wants to have a go. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corner for Manchester United.
He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Reminder, tickets for the
still
next
20 minutes to go.
For sale after today's game.
Fernandez. Now Marcus Rashford. Rashford. Now he's lost the ball. Forrest. Trying to turn over the play here. And they've spread it out wide here.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Just not what you expect from Manchester United.
Bit of a mystery, this performance, and the manager's got to get to the bottom of it.
Forrest. Bauer. Gives it away.
Anthony Martial, and here comes an attack from Manchester United.
The shot's on! Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Hayes,
that's a great interception.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Bruno Fernandes.
Manchester United with the ball again.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Got a chance to whip it in here.
Can finish it off. Comes out of the goalkeeper.
That'll be a throw.
Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're gonna make progress, giving it straight away. By.
Looking for goal now.
The referee has indicated that there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
In goes the corner. No real challenge from the defender from that cross.
Now Bailly.
Super skills. Pogba. Goal.
Well, they've got a goal, and that will mean a bit to the players, particularly the scorer, and maybe the manager of the team.
And that's the end of the game.
Better team, the season is showing that. They were already ahead.
Stadium. Lovely evening. Great to have you with us. Welcome. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you, along with my good friend Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Celtic against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Couldn't keep it. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Giovanni Lo Celso starts alongside Tanguy Ndombele in midfield. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. It's Lucas cross here. Aurier. Davinson Sanchez.
Has a go here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Great interception.
Chance for a break in numbers.
He'll take the lead. Hit the post. Back into play.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
I'm not forgiving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Excellent interception.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Saved, not decisively.
Steven Bergwijn. Sanchez.
Son. The ball is now with the Celtic players.
Sanchez. Now Tanguy Ndombele.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing.
He's seen the shot.
Tottenham have a corner now. Swung in from the corner.
It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper. Turn that aside.
James Forrest. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. He's beaten his man. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Can put them in front here. That's a good block.
Has to move quickly. Slipping it through.
The ball is now with the Celtic players.
Now he wants to take them off. It's gone out for a throw. Hayes, time to get the ball in.
To put them in front. That was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Trying to catch them out by going short.
Johnston. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here.
What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager
the faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there was a responsibility on his part to promote youth and promote English youth as well. He thought that was important, and that's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
Moritz Bauer. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. He's made the interception. Son. Sanchez. Chance to get forward from the wing. Impressive in possession.
To the rescue, and how?
Bauer. And Griffiths. It's a very good interception. Beautiful work on the ball, taking on the defenders. Son! That is a fantastic goal. It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now, and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it? Celtic dominating possession here. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
Good purpose in the tackle.
The referee's decision.
Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Awarded against Celtic. Good defending, dealt with a decent cross. And that's half time at 1-0. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Johnston. Now Griffiths, trying to find the opening, which could be so crucial. Nice bit of it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Can really get at the opposition here. Players up in support if he needs them. And the ball's got away from him. Real opening for him. That's a brilliant goal. With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up. One more step to make.
So much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
They can spread the play now. Then in there to try to convert this cross. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Steven Bergwijn. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Song.
That's a great interception. Johnston. Excellent challenge. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle got the ball through. Here it is, Alan, the equaliser. Let's have another look. Son, Tongi Dombele. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Son, squandering possession.
He's a very good individual. Guided through, and it's a goal here. Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
And we restart the game 2-1. Song. Tongi Dombele. So easy in possession.
Sissoko.
And it's a shot now! They score! Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Oh, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. It's a real danger that happening.
Please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
Bauer. That's a fine tackle. Intercepted well. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Sanchez. Forrest. Great ball, hit in hard and low. No nonsense defending, it was needed. The great tackle, he's really been solid today. Now Tongi Dombele,
Sissoko.
So, when they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch. It has to be very quick. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
The build-up is patient. Cuts it back well. Very able to get his body in the way. The ball is now with the Celtic players. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Gonna try one now. Racing upfield, leaving the opposition in their wake, really, and it deserved the finish that it didn't get.
No, 9/10 of it was good, but it's just that finishing touch that was lacking.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Bauer. Clever ball. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Read that well with the interception. Gregoire. Spurs looking to seek out a winner here in this last phase of the game.
Hart.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Look at the skill there, Al.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.
Another game gone. Another game in which the rivals haven't been able to...
We'll be right back.